Namaste, Gnana students. I am Kavita, your mathematics teacher from Sri Gnana Jyoti School.
In this session, let us continue Unit 2, that is addition. In the previous session, we have learnt how to add the 5-digit numbers without carry. In today's session, let us learn about how to add 5-digit numbers with carry. Addition of 5-digit numbers with carrying is the same as that of addition of 4-digit numbers with carrying. Now, let us learn this concept with the examples. Find the sum of 38,765 and 25,978. If we observe these numbers, these are 5-digit numbers. Now, we have to find the sum or addition of these two numbers. Observe the two numbers written in the place value chart. The digits in each place are added. So, if we add these two 5-digit numbers, we get 64,743. Now, let us learn what are the steps involved in addition of two numbers with carrying. Step number 1. Write the numbers in the vertical column according to the place of digits. Step number 2. Add digits in the units place. So, in the question, the digits in the units place are 5 and 8. So, if we add these, we get 13. Then, write 3 in units place and carry 1 to tens place. Step number 3, add digits in the tens place. So, the digits in the tens place are 6 and 7 plus carry 1. So, if we add these, we get 14. Write 4 in tens place and carry 1 to hundreds place. Step number 4, add digits in the hundreds place. So, the digits in the hundreds place are 7 and 9 with carry 1. So, if we add this, we get 17. Write 7 in hundreds place and carry 1 to thousands place. Step number 5. Add digits in the thousands place. So, the digits in the thousands place are 8 and 5 with carry 1. If we add this, we get 14. Write 4 in thousands place and carry 1 to 10,000s place. Step number 6. Add digits in the 10,000s place. So, the digits in the 10,000s place are 3 and 2 with carry 1. So, if we add this, we get 6. Write 6 in 10,000s place. Therefore, the sum of 38,765 and 25,978 is 64,743. Now, let us see one more example. Find the sum of 56,003 and 42,597. This is also a 5-digit number. Now, we have to find the sum of 56,003 and 42,597. This is the place value chart for 5-digit number. It contains units, tens, hundreds, thousands and ten thousands. So, if we take the number 56,003, 3 is in the units place, 0 is in the tens place, again 0 is in the hundreds place, 6 is in the thousands place, and 5 is in 10,000s place. If we take 42,597, 7 is in the units place, 9 is in the tens place, 5 is in the hundreds place, 2 is in the thousands place, and 4 is in the 10,000s place. If we start adding this, starting from units place, 3 plus 7 is 10. So write 0 in units place, carry 1 in tens place. If we add 0 plus 9, we get 9 plus carry 1 is 10. Keep 0 in tens place and carry in hundreds place. Now, if we add 0 plus 5, we get 5. 5 plus 1, that is carry 1, is 6, right? 6 in hundreds place. In thousands place, we have 6 and 2. If we add 6 plus 2, we get 8. So there is no carry. So write 8 as it is in the thousands place. Next, in 10,000s place, we have 5 and 4. So 5 plus 4 is 9. So we write 9 as it is in the 10,000s place. Therefore, the sum of 56,003 and 42,597 is 98,600. Okay students, till now we have learned how to add 5-digit numbers with carry, and also we have learned what are the steps involved in addition of 5-digit numbers with carry. I hope you have all understood. Thank you for watching this video. Bye.
Thank you for watching the video. If you really liked our video, click on the like button, share and do subscribe. From Gnanajyoti team, alone we can do so little, together we can do so much. For further information, kindly visit our website, that is www.gnanajyoti.in.